Hello guys, welcome back to A Square Crew. We are back with another tutorial for you, and today we are going to teach you how to do
backflip.
But before starting, make sure you do some warm up and stretching and then start, because it is very important. Now let's get started. So our first step is you do high jump, okay? So in high jump, swing your hands down and then jump, okay? How much you jump high, that much your backflip takes height, and it's become easy to do backflip. So let's do it.
Jump.
Okay.
And high.
Higher. Yes. So this is high jump. Now our second step is you need to do top jump. So same, jump and tuck your knees. Bring your knees up and grab with your hands. Okay. So like this. Jump and tuck. Okay, one more time. Jump, tuck. Okay, and jump, tuck. So this is tuck jump. So now your third step is to do back row. So first sit on your toes up, and then go back and row like this and stand. First sit on your toes and go back and here. Okay, so this is back row. Time. Now our fourth step is I want you guys to do monkey flip like this, okay? And then your hands goes here back, and then you just throw your body to backward, so like this. Yeah. Okay. And it will help you to go back. It will help you to feel how to go back in the backflip. So let's do it. Okay, so just throw your body, okay, like this, and then slowly you can do back and swing. One more time. Okay. So now our fifth step is to do backflip with support. So in this, you need support from someone to do backflip. So, my brother will do backflip and I'll support. So your first hand will be here and then supported, okay? Supported first hand here, and then second hand the hips. So let's do it. Okay, like this. One more time. Yes. So it will help you to get over your fear, and yeah, it is very simple. So now you have to do backflip yourself. So remember the four things. First you need to jump high and then tuck your knees and just look a little bit back, and it will turn your whole body. And then after that, when you come down, then free your knees and just land properly and straight. Okay, so like this. Just jump high and tuck and then land, okay? So like this. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoy and it became helpful to you to do backflip. So yeah, thanks for watching the video, and please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Bye bye.